Hello, this is Yuki from Shenghai Aluminum. We have founded in 2010. We have been in this area over 12 years. We strictly operating based on ISO 9001. Our products are recognized and well trusted all over the world. See, this is the extrusion machine. Totally, we have 7 extrusion lines. You can see this one is 1,110 extrusion machine. We work double shift, day shift and night shift. You can see this is some aluminum scrap, but we never use aluminum scrap to extrusion because if we use it, the extrusion profile will be very dark. The surface is not good. The customer will not accept that. So we will sell this aluminum scrap to another factory for the recalculation. For the profile length, we can make maximum 22 meters long, but our aging machine can hold 7 meters long maximum. So we usually do not make too long profiles. Furthermore, for 20 feet container, the perfect length is 5.8 meters. And for 40 feet container, the perfect length is 6 meters. Because our order gradually increasing, so we have built up a double layer storage area. You can see here. We will store our profiles double sheets, double layer, with this big carrier. You can follow me. This is our packing area. The workers is doing the package here. Okay. Our mold room, you can see many molds here, but we do not make the molds here, but we will do the renew and repair the molds after the professional mold factory finish the molds by our mold team. This is our anodized process area. You can see, firstly, we will need to wash the profiles, and then we will remove the oil of the profile. And then we will get the profile with the color. Anodized can achieve the bright colors also. You can see here, the workers is doing the anodized process. And finally, we will put some many pools here after many process. Finally, we will seal the surface with the process. Then we will make the color. Then the color will be finished. You can see. Also, the workers is reach the color samples with the anodized color.